My name is Jin Rai, and I'm the esports manager at Confetti. So my students on the esports production course are getting involved with all different parts of the production. Hands-on experience with any subject is super, super important. Our motto at Confetti is do it for real, and that's the absolute truth. We want to make sure our students get hands-on experience so that they're ready to work in industry.
My name's Alex Caldine. I'm on the esports production course. So today and the past 2 days, I've been helping set up the student champs finals for BEA. It's been really interesting. I've worked setting up the stage, I've worked setting up interview rooms and setting up comms for both the players and the staff. And yeah, it's just been a really good experience.
So I'm Blaze, I'm one of the IT technicians at Confetti. Today we are using the Oculus Quest headsets and we've got a game called Synth Riders and yeah, we're doing a bit of multiplayer action with that.
It's just kind of like a dream come true, to be honest. It's really nice to be hands-on, getting stuck in to events and be behind a production team. You know, everyone's kind of doing their own bit and you're helping out. It feels really good to be part of a team.